Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. And that was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. They were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them.
On the beat.